Tonight, our top story is a new charitable event founded at Great Falls High, the Winter Walkathon.
And later we report on the Bison Giving Tree, one of the longest traditions held at Great Falls High School. This is Bison News, now.